Hey guys, welcome to Glover's Games. Today we're going to be looking at Paper Mario The Origami King for the Switch. Just a bit of a backstory, I've never completed a Mario game. I played a little bit of everyone, but I've never completed one. So hopefully this is the first time we're actually going to complete it. So this is, it's not a traditional Paper Mario game, but it's a spin-off RPG action, rhythm action apparently, kind of game. So I'm looking forward to checking it out. So let's have a go. Hope everybody's well on this Friday. Okay, I like the art style so far. It's good. We'll probably spend about an hour and a half on this game, so hopefully there's not too much spoilers. Obviously the first hour of the game we're going to play, maybe hour and a half, see how it plays. See if I get on with it. I like the music, that's fun. Not a festival without a beer. I do feel like this should be a game where you can play outside, which you can because it's on the Switch. The motions and the rumble controls are really good. Feels really cool in the hands. I feel like they're really trying to set up for this to be an epic adventure. So good. Yay, we're playing. I don't get why they're not doing voice acting. Is it just for nostalgia? I just don't understand it, personally. See, they can do it. Sounds really good actually. With headphones on, it actually sounds really good. In fact, I'd say that's the way to play it. That's Princess Peach. Hello. Yes. Yes. No. I knew that was going to happen, so I thought if I choose the opposite to what they wanted me to. Get on with it. Ha I'm guessing that's a safe space. Right, so grab it and then pull it off. There we go. Let's get out of here. Ah, come on. Blah, 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 blah. I was hoping to push that over to there. Ha I want to see what the battle system's like. Let's go see Bowser. Trouble is, with these relaxing games, is they send me to bloody sleep. Come on. if I knew how, I'm sure I could unfold that. Bowser's making me laugh. So it's in there. Anyone watching think they know what to do? Give me a shout, because I'm at a loss. Don't go that way. Smash Bowser? Nope. So why can I now? Okay, never mind. Save point. Oh, this is happening. Are we gonna do a battle? Come on, let's have it. So this is $49.99 on the eShop, and you get 230 back in credits. Sounds a bit like Barracuda. Bum 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 bum. I don't care about learning. Just let me do it. The music's quite good. Well, for God's sake, come on. Interesting battle system. I can imagine it getting quite tedious quite quickly though, if I'm honest. Oh, we've got a good few coins for it though. Coins. What I meant to say. I've got Barracuda in my bloody head now. Oh mate, he's gone all emo. Oh no! Oh no! He's making everything much cooler. What a bad dude. Are we done with the prologue now, please? At least we know where the princess is. At least she's not in like 20 million castles. So there is that. Oh, it's got some humor. Definitely got some humor. Yeah, that happened. Right, so I've got collect the confetti. I hate tutorials, but at the same time, I'm like, wish I'd have read that. That is cool. What's everyone think to it so far? For me, it's quite fun. Different to what I usually play. I'm gonna go pull that tree down, I think. Oops. wondered if there's going to be anything around here, any secrets, but nope. Grab some of that confetti. There we go, bag's full. Mushroom. Badger, mushroom. Mario Talking Simulator. That's a cool mechanic. Then I could just hit the trees to get confetti. That's useful. Ha! Not very green of him. That was funny. Whack some more trees. That'll do. Had to be done. Yay! We got a collectible. Should I really? No. Okay, I got it. And we'll take that. Pull that. That's interesting. That's better. Back to normal health. Thought that would have dropped down. Very odd game. Bit of platform in there then. No obvious way of getting up there. All right, I can match them all. That's cool. get that one yet. Ooh. There we go. Is this gonna kill me? No. Awesome. Come on. Yes. Okay, now what? It certainly makes me laugh. There we go. You're telling me? Coins there. Well, I won't. Coins. Thank you very much. Could this be our first boss? I think it might well be. So I thought it'd be best if we wasted all of our gunpowder. Okay. Not a lot happening down there. So must have to do something with this. No. heal. Streber. If you get that reference, I instantly have more respect for you. So much talking. Get on with the game. Yeah, I don't mind talking in an RPG where, you know, your actions have consequences. Well, at least it's somewhat different. No. So, rhythm based and puzzle based. Combat by the looks of it. Why are you telling me stuff I've just learned? Wasn't awesome, but did the job. Job is making me this job. Game is making me want to fall asleep. I want to play some Warzone or something just to wake myself up. Ah, I was gonna miss him with my hammer. This is quicker. Oh, for God's sake! There we go. Easy enough, innit? Bit too easy, if you ask me. I think it depends on how many battles we have. If we have like 2 or 3 in the level, it's not going to be so bad, but no, they're going to say if they stop me every time. Could be an issue. I think we'll move you to there. Hit the 4 with a hammer. And then we're going to jump on the other guys. Then we'll hit the other guys with the hammer. There we go. Ready and pow. Damn it. Someone needs to fill in that hole. Got a fair few coins, which is good. Be interested to see how we spend these coins. Sorry, hard to hear you. Second collectible of the level, which is good. I never usually find these collectibles. Although, kind of in plain sight. Go speak to Grandpappy Log. Grandpappy Tree, I don't remember his name. What was I supposed to get him again? Anyone remember what I was supposed to do? Seed. We need a seed. Where will we find the seed? Oh. Get to the seed? That's the question. I'm just gonna whack him. Give me the seed. Aha! Ah, you gotta use the stupid little arms thing. If you want to get your kids into an RPG, this could be a good one. That and Minecraft Diablo thing. Gotcha. I mean, they could have told me this, in all fairness, and I probably wouldn't have listened. I think the Rejuvenated Spring is actually in near the area, I believe. So, I hope you're enjoying watching this. It's an interesting game, interesting concept. Something I'd probably spend maybe half an hour on a day. It's not massively getting my attention, if I'm honest. A lot of fetch quests. I'm hoping it kind of changes into a more of a proper RPG, but I haven't got high hopes, if I'm honest. Tomorrow we're going to be checking out Flight Sim, because that's coming free to any Game Pass user on the PC, and it looks absolutely stunning. Photorealistic. I mean, it won't look photorealistic on my measly little graphics card, but we'll get an idea of how it looks and how it's going to play and how it pans out. But if you've got top of the range RTX ray tracing graphics card, 4K, it's going to look absolutely stunning. As long as you've got the CPU as well to back it up with. Ah! On to Grandpappy! No! I think we've got to fill him in. There we go. There is some good humor in here. I'll probably play it just for the humor. Yes, I do. I have this bloody seed for you. If you don't grow, I'm going to be well pissed off. On. That was weird. If you want to have a good time, get yourself a tan bag, a couple of crates of beer, and play this game, for God's sake. Thank you. Okay. Okay. What to do now? Well, they don't move. That one. Aha! Okay, I think you've got to hit it just right. Ah, when you press a button at the same time. Nom 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 nom. Give me all them coins. Nom 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 nom. Oh, mate, that looks like a toad. Confetti everywhere, Mario. Can we just straighten this out? Ha. Sorry about I've stopped reading. I really have just stopped reading. Like, I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I just don't care. Oh, come on. See, this bit's I like. I like the open world. I like the battle system. Just stop talking to me. God, I miss festivals so much. See, it tells you how to do it, really. So easy. Ah, didn't get a perfect though, did I? Take that confetti, and I will take all your money. Loads! I am making bank. Yep. I said making bank. Ha! Okay, little bits of comedy like that is hilarious. Get the turret out. No. Clearly didn't mean to do that. Let's try and hit that bug. Got it! Oh, it was a toad! Okay, I won't feel too bad. Get that Goomba. Time for the worst battle hit system in history. Let me know, actually, down in the comments. Would you prefer this battle system? Or would you prefer. What? That's annoying. The battle system from Kingdom Hearts, because that was pretty bad as well. And the line up for you. Oh. They just really want you to win, don't they? I think replay value is going to be zero on this. Play it once and then you're done. Why does everything have eyes and it talks? Another toad? One there. Oh dear. Fix you up. Run! don't like stuff that isn't higher up. Come on, have it. There we go. There we go. Something to do with that, but I'm not sure what. Let's go towards Toad Town then. To hit a few trees, try and get our confetti levels back up. Oh my god, there's loads of Goombas just there. Let's just have them. Yeah, you're gonna tell me how to do this, aren't you? No. Ah. Yeah. Ah. The trouble is, you just want to skip it, so you press A, and then you miss it. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Oh dear. That's about it. At least we've got a bit of paper now. Oh, confetti. That place looks awesome. I want to go there. Ah! Fine. Use a big bag of confetti, to be honest. Wish I stopped using confetti. Like that. See, to me, hammer should be ZR, not throw confetti. Like that. I like it how the plants regrow, so you actually have chance to actually refill your confetti. This place looks awesome! This is good. This is actually fun. I'm starting to get into this now. You did not just see me miss my mouth, I swear to God. No, I'm gonna save it. Apparently, I can't save it. Ah. Okay. Actual real-time battles by the looks of it. It's nice that they switch it up, to be honest. Give me all that confetti. I think we'll fill in your house. Only polite, isn't it? Woohoo! I have a nice glass of wine. Why not? Come on. That's a piece of origami there. Functional auto submission. Yeah, I kind of want to go in there. Are you going to give me? Aww. I wonder if this is a fast travel. Or could this be... This could be where the replayability factor comes in actually. Let's go back into the... A lot of fan art, a lot of fan service here. Like I said, not playing any of the Marios properly. I'm not too sure of it all. Obviously, everyone knows 1-1, 1-2. There's a massive Goomba up there. I think that's a toad. No? Okay. Figure that out later, I suppose. Ah! Goomba! Come on. You are an ex-Goomba. Ow! Get off! Could have given me some coins, couldn't he? Whoops. Dagnammit. I'll have a rabbit espresso. Let's go take out this Goomba. No, I'm good. We don't want no coins. Confetti, we've got loads. I'm trying to sell me confetti when I've just got loads of the stuff. Who do you think I am? Who are you trying to rip off? I'm Mario, man. I bet there's probably a double jump later on in the game, I imagine. Yes. Well, how are we going to get to the other side? Well, didn't expect that, if I'm honest. But not right now. Must be a way of getting that Goomba. I apologize if I'm not saying it right. I've always thought it was Goomba. I'll come back for you. I want to kind of find out where the tunnel goes then. Been down here yet. It's not ready yet, come back later. No confetti. That better stay where it was. That's gotta do it. There we go. I know what to do. Gotta be quick though. Stairs, jump over the thing and oh. For God's sake. Stress over that. I think what we're going to do, we're going to get to Peach's Castle and then that'll be it for this live stream, I think. Today I'm going to hopefully do a couple of new series as I want to start. One is I hope. A retro thing. So basically I'm going to play loads of different Mega Drive games, loads of different Amiga games, NES, all that sort of good stuff, the proper retro stuff, and just give my views on them. And because there's some really good games back in the past that not many people have reviewed, believe it or not, and they're really good. So we're going to be looking at maybe Syndicate, Transartica, Cannon Fodder, Lemmings, that's just from the Amiga era. Then you've got Cannon Fodder, so many. Then we've got Mega Drive, you've got obviously Sonic, Rage, or Streets of Rage. There's Alex the Kid, Road Rash, so the list is endless for the Mega Drive. We're just going to go through them and then I'm also going to do a ranking thing where basically we're going to take 50 games and we're going to put them in my own little ranking system and see where they stand in my eyes compared to everybody else. So that should be fun. Hopefully I'll be able to get a couple of them videos done today. Tomorrow we've got the Flight Simulator. That's coming out tomorrow. And then we've got Crisis on the 23rd. Ah, I see the red guy. There you are. Crisis on the 23rd. Which should be a lot of fun. I can't wait for that, actually. Oh, I need more bloody confetti. Yep, so Crisis on the 23rd. Also, we got the Microsoft presentation on the 3rd. That's going to be, I'm going to stream that live. So we've got a live reaction. What else we got? Then we've got so much, that's the problem. Come on, I just want to get to the castle now. Okay. So, I think we're probably going to leave it here. Hey, oh, no, we're not. Come on, tell her to defeat this bloody Goomba. There we go. Pick up all the confetti. Fix his house for him. And I hope he's in here. Oh, he isn't. Oh. Where is he now? No! So they're friends. Fair enough. So we have to go into it. How do we do this? That window's open. I wonder if I can climb through the window somehow. Might have to give this a think and come back to it. Right, guys, I hope you enjoyed the stream. I'm going to do another one hopefully tomorrow. Stream another bit of this. Stream a bit of flight sim, stream a bit of this and that. Should be a good time. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll catch you on the next video. See you in a bit.